आज का स्पेशल पनीर चिले. ओके फर्स्ट वी आर गोना फाइनली चॉप 5 टू 6 गार्लिक क्लोव्स. देन वी आर गोना क्रॉस कट 4 टू 5 चिलीज. After that, we're gonna finely chop around 2 tablespoons of ginger. Next, we're gonna cut 2 onions into cubes. Then we're gonna take 2 capsicums, chop them. Logo! We're gonna finely chop 1 spring onion. Then we're gonna take around 250 grams of paneer. Slice them into cubes. Next, we're gonna take 4 tablespoons of corn flour. To that, we're gonna add a pinch of salt and pepper. Next, we're gonna mix. We're gonna coat the paneer with corn flour mix. We're gonna add around 2 tablespoons of oil in the pan. Next, we're gonna fry the paneer on all sides. Let it get brown. Next, we're gonna take a kadai. For that, we're gonna heat around 2 tablespoons of oil. We're gonna add the ginger. Cook the ginger for a bit, then we're gonna add the garlic. To that, we're gonna add the chilies. After the chilies, we're going to add the onions. Yes, the onions. We're gonna stir fry the onions with everything for a bit. We're gonna add a pinch of salt, then half tablespoon of black pepper, and half tablespoon of white pepper. We're gonna add 2 tablespoons of soya sauce and 2 tablespoons of chili sauce. Okay, logo! We're gonna add the remaining corn flour. Then we're gonna add the capsicum. Nicely stir all the ingredients together. Now we're gonna gently add the paneer. Stir gently, you don't be breaking the paneer. Next, we're gonna garnish it with spring onion. There you have it, paneer chili, quick and easy.